turn my gun.
Are you gonna break your camera?
That's right, right.
Oh, Tony.
What? That little light blinking.
Do some Rambo.
Oh, then I'll get out and wait for that thing.
Hey, Shirley.
Help. Randy, you ain't no help. Ah!
Where was I?
I got 85, 86 here too.
I didn't even see the ones at the house. That was last year.
I got them right here. I don't want to watch them.
Come here, Steve.
Y'all want to clean this table up?
This ain't funny, y'all.
Thank you.
Get these things finally developed. I'm usually pretty good about it. It takes some moving.
Can you open it yet?
Yeah, that's been the first time. Sure.
No, I was just watching. Come on, man. Bring your extra.
Purple, we're going to paint Kevin's Jeep with
it. I don't know if they sell it where you had or not, but it works good. It's something I just found recently. Works great.
Is this where
Ann's
sitting?
Mm-hmm. Slide the table back a bit. Mine and way too.
Is that mine? No, it's not you.
Matter of fact, you might have some, Kevin.
I found this stuff in Walmart.
We made him stand over here.
Yep.
Just a minute,
but I still won't tell what it is.
You know it's got to be something for people that hunt, because Tim didn't get one.
I guess the 900s in his family are slightly outnumbered.
Slightly.
And unarmed. That's a bad thing.
We just hunt the four-legged deer. So.
We've got a couple of us that hunt two-legged animals.
Well, I understand you don't hunt no more.
This
way, if you get married, you can probably buy that mud load back to people, don't you?
I ain't getting married.
That's what they all say, Kevin.
Well, if y'all make a mistake, I'm not.
One who says it's loud is usually the first to go.
Yeah.
What's his girlfriend's phone number?
2618.
I don't know, but I know they got it for Christmas.
No, I ain't get nobody no diamond.
Andrea.
Her
girl
My girlfriend, we call her short, but her name is Andy.
do about it.
You got that many presents open my hand?
Lord, I called Tom the other day and he had on what I was going to give him.
Time to slow down now, is it, boy?
Go.
Who's that
from?
I don't know.
Well, who's from, Andy? Man, who is from, buddy?
That's mine.
Football.
Oh,
that's
my toy.
That's a real football, wasn't it, baby?
It
opened me up a guess first.
Either in the inside
it's
of it.
Both.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's both. It just fell out. And it fell
it's
out.
It's in your wrap, in your paper.
Yeah.
Two things.
Yeah.
Oh, here you go.
Lights and
watch.
Oh, watch.
This
way
you need it, right?
That's
right.
Good time.
Can
you
do that, right?
Before it's better again.
Radio look like a truck.
Mm-hmm. Me.
Boy.
house.
Told you it's mask.
Yeah.
And the battery's on top of the fridge there.
That's neat.
Alright.
Say thank
you. That's what I bought last year for Christmas.
What kind of battery does it take on?
It's what you said.
You said it on the kitchen.
Then you can run up and kick
them. Well, I hope your fireplace will throw all this paper in there and burn it.
What you got there?
What is that, baby? The trash. Yeah.
things fall down.
Oh, she got $10.
Better put your envelope. That's not my phone.
Oh,
What all you got?
See, you ain't got no cabin running away yet.
When they brought those doughboys.
Don't you break it.
Are you friend or?
What do you do just when you clap your hands, he moves?
He's got a computer chip in him. It goes by noise volume. You put a record behind him and he just goes wild. I mean, the more the noise, the faster. Then you put a real slow one on there and he's just like he's in slow motion. Weird.
Randy, leave him alone.
What's that? Give it back to Manny.
Yes, I like him.
They want him in the shop way all at once.
How much would?
Hey, I cure us.
I bought four. Stephen didn't want one, so my mother had fit, so I thought, well. She says, I want to take that to work.
All right.
You should do.
Norris, he's got a computer chip in it.
Who'd you give him that?
It goes by Norris. Look at it. You go crazy.
Oh, my God. Mom wish I had records.
Get behind it.
If you get a radio, you can go down. Go in.
All right.
You can stab your finger to make him jump.
Always
what's this?
Wait a minute.
You know what amazes me? They can do that to a toy. Just think what they can be able to do for a human being in a few years. Handicapped people by sort, by sound, being able to control sound. It's going to control them. Thank you.
Something to do with tools.
Andy's is too long, too.
Everybody has them now.
Mm-hmm.
But I hate talking to them. I hate.
I do too. I'll hang up if I'm not expecting. Then I have to call back and think what I'm gonna say.
We got that system 85 at work with Audix, and boy, I think a lot of these little just click. Mm-hmm. When you're talking to them.
Okay, so now though, if you want to get in touch with somebody, you just about got to leave one.
I know. Yeah.
Well, you want to or not?
Yeah. I guess I've gotten pinned on as much, really, though. If I call somebody and they don't have one, I get aggravated.
Well, see, with Cindy running up down the road, and I went and said, I got that, I ain't got my papers on going. If somebody calls the house, want to get in touch with us, they might get in touch with your papers.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's true. Nothing more aggravating to me than knowing I got a call back.
Molly, I have no idea what that phone was.
What, the recording thing?
The silver.
Stephanie, I put in one of their lock cells so in case I wasn't have somebody leave a message.
Well, tell you about that one. You walk in the door, you do hit one of those. You rewind on the mic, you play it back. If you pick up good enough, you know, a lot of people have to holler, hold on a minute and turn it off.
Mm-hmm.
Well, when you pick it up, it automatically shuts it off.
Mm-hmm.
Carry on your conversation.
You have to be a master.
Most of them supposed to, and a lot of them don't, bro.
Yeah,
but hers is supposed to. I was supposed to. Say nothing and it catches and stays on.
Well, that's the best song. You pick the phone up and shut
off. I like it because it's just so simple.
What is that?
Better help none of them do.
Shall we? I have a job.
When is that ever stop?
Do me. Okay, stop.
Nurse.
Yes, the Norman family.
Yeah, Mary's Norman.
I'm gonna do my watch. This, hold on, where's that? This is the watch Craig gave me. My friend gave me that. Nice. There we go. Where's all your stuff, Mom? Where's your stuff?
I got
You want to turn this thing off now? Or you want to just keep getting a picture of you? You're centered. Your bald head shining too. Put your hair back. It's your bald head shining. Yeah.
Did Sydney
tell us about anything? Oh, me, y'all don't know. I never.
She made a mistake on this. She put Mrs. in Mrs. And I'm just stressed that Mrs. out.
I think it's illegal.
She hadn't seen it yet.
I heard about it though.
I think she had made a mistake when she put Mrs. Mr. and Mrs. Are y'all going out tonight, or what's your schedule?
No,
That's what we need is something on the refrigerator, not our schedule now.
For y'all.
They got this, but these little things you're talking to. Put on the refrigerator. Middle things.
Let me answer it. Yeah.
It's an answer.
It's busy off.
That's a wait, Mom.
I think he was talking
about I'm going somewhere, Mom.
Yeah, we're going to
see.
You want
to see the bedroom? Hey, wait, what do you say in front of that
thing? Don't start with the mess, does it?
No.
No, but it's got a miss on it.
You'll have to put your test on for it.
No, you just go to the bank and try to cash it.
I got
mad
ink and get rid of that miss.
This is a Norman residence. I never answer the phone at this time. If you leave your name and phone number to Sal Tone, return the call as soon as possible.
Back over.
was that honky tonk.
Gotta be quiet for a minute. Tony's gonna pour them.
What can you do? This is a Norman residence. I'm unable to answer the phone at this time. Leave your name and phone number and time of day that you called. We'll return your phone call as soon as possible. Have you set a dance on the first ring or the fourth ring?
Fourth is better.
We'll do it like any man, just this damn week.
Yeah, you really want. Well, I was picking up on the third sometimes and the fourth sometimes.
This is about seven times.
Do you hear what we had on our phone?
Your remote phone.
Yeah, I was playing
them here. Ours is being trained by any man, sir. This year it's kept a lot of those jokes with the ladies. Any man services. So, not a long term.
This is a Norman residence. We're not able to answer the phone at this time. Leave his name, the phone number, and the time of day that you call, and return his phone call as soon as possible. Take this phone to the house unless you want somewhere else.
Gail, I just can't. Hey, do me a favor. Would you call this number and just leave a message? We're just checking out an answering machine. Just, I'm just seeing if it's going on. It's 9-922-0414? Mm-hmm. 922.
One I was going to put next to the bed. I don't have one next to the bed. Just tell me to leave a message.
Where's all the trash?
This is 0414. Yeah.
Is this the trash, Mel?
Uh-huh. I got a whole bag outside.
Okay, thank you.
You
better be if I call that and say you better call me when you're finished.
You ain't got to call them back.
Yep, they say this is Chris calling, or this is.
Well, you ain't got to call back.
Where is the old man's address?
When you come in the door, all you got to do is press a button. Okay.
And then it does the cover.
Cindy, I met Stacy Cruz the other day.
Stacy Cruz? Where?
She's a substitution.
Come in, press this button, please.
Probably.
You want to erase all of them, press the wheel, rewind.
to Cindy.
You ain't had this.
Ours is
that way she knows you're
going to be ready. So we would get up to get the class.
Change your outgoing message. Or if you forget to turn it off,
just come over to your house straight from here. Alright? And I'll, I'll see you in a little bit.
Girl, I'll be right back.
Turn I was on, did we care?
I did.
Well, I watched mine. We let it ring 15 times on 15th ring. My answer was the last time.
Good night,
15
times. That's 10 minutes, 15 minutes.
Well, anyway, if you leave and forget to turn it on, all you gotta do is turn it on. Well, you better let it ring 15 times if you've got 20 miles on it.
Name in the
round.
Well,
I feel you don't have to do anything.
Just
got
something
to go on.
think she's Cindy's cousin.
Everything was crushed.
Stick it on the refrigerator.
Oh, that's cute.
She told me to give you Mama's key so I can back to
Mama. It's amazing.
Cute.
Put on your refrigerator.
That's cute.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'm afraid it'd fall, but she said it won't.
No, it shouldn't. Tell me, would you quit?
Refrigerator doors, everybody's been made.
I know.
You see the baby keys. I got my keys.
Can you move? Well, I guess I'll have to move Daddy's truck. Daddy, where's keys in the truck?
Yeah, but it's so much difference between the van and you.
I have some more.
No, you
don't. Listen, y'all still planning on?
Everything. I did too, baby. I did too. I appreciate y'all coming.
If you leave before we get home, let me
know. Oh, I won't leave before you get home. I might be over at Dean's house.
What you gonna do? Are you gonna still work somewhere?
Oh, yeah. That's all I can. It's more money. Love that money. I use myself.
I'm gonna buy me a toy then. Either that or a blonde, about 5'6".
Oh, that's neat.
Thanks. Still long.
It's a neat yo-yo.
Merry Christmas, darling.
That supper's still going. Turn it off. Bye. Dang, I'm going to turn it off.